Grace has switched gears.
Uh-oh. She tried to slap Perez back. Perez having none of it.
I don't think so.
Here comes Roxanne Perez, who hasn't been the same Roxy since last summer.
Let me tell you something. Roxanne is all we're thinking about. We think about the future, Vic. We think about Hall of Fame. We think about being the greatest of all time. That's what Roxanne Perez is all about.
We think about prodigies. They all start off as prodigies, don't they, Book?
Yes, indeed. Oh, wow.
Another big form, and Roxanne Perez now, a different side, a different anger, a different vengeance. Right into the eyes of Perez, right in the face. Face first goes Perez. Grace just turning things around in this matchup.
Referee don't
see it. This would be a huge victory.
It's all legal.
You're right. The official didn't see it. But wait a minute. Perez pop blocks.
1, 2, 3.
What a victory for Perez.
Here is your winner, Roxanne Perez.
It's Perez who has the issues. The referee might have his hands full here. Perez, though. Roxanne,
get in there.
She's become unhinged.
Referee, get in there. Stop this. No, no, I don't like this side of Roxanne. This is different. This is not the way we do it, Vic.
Official called for more help. What has gotten in? We talked about a trigger going on. And Roxanne's smiling. She's smiling, Book. Officials doing their best to separate.
Refusing the referee's instructions, the referee has reversed his decision and has awarded the victory to Arianna Grace.
Damn it. Man.
Well, Book, she didn't follow the rules. She didn't listen to the official. They better stop Perez.